strikers. Tate for Abada. And Jota has timed his run perfectly. He's picked out Kyogo! What happens next? He scores the opening goal for the fourth match running. And it's another early one. Jovanovic caught in possession. And Glenn Middleton goes. He reached Kyogo! That is spectacular! What a hit! What a strike! What a goal! Kyogo at his best is just brilliant! O'Reilly. Bada! And Kyogo pounces once again! Is onto it, and he's picked out O'Reilly, and this time it's Leon Abada who scores, and Celtic carry on from where they left off. It is O'Reilly, hit his own man in the wall, but Jovanovic sends it straight back in. It is number six for Celtic. How about that for a pass? Atate and Abada in the same place scores again. It's ball production. Moy perfectly picks out Maida. And Abada completes his hat trick. It's eight and it's been great. Turnbull to whip it in. It is another one, and it is Carl Starfelt with his second of the season, and Celtic are on course for their biggest ever. O'Reilly sends it in, Atate. Oh! He's got it, scored again after his wonder goal at Hearts. That is the way to start a derby. For the champions, it's over to you, Rangers, now! Tate. What a mistake from Tavernier. Adam McGregor with a brilliant save. And another one as Giakoumakis follows up. And Jota tested it too. Extraordinary. Jovanovic. Abada! Brilliant! Giakoumakis seizes it. O'Reilly. Has settled in superbly. Abada now. Atate again! And again! What a start to his Celtic career! Celtic go 2-0 up! Atate. Abada! It gets better! And better! And better! Celtic! For Jack.
In the air. Just knocked out Larsson, tries to get there and Sutton has scored. Seconds gone. What a baptism. In the right place at the right time. And Parkhead has exploded. No defence there as the ball is played in. Not cleared up. Efficiently, and look at Sutton just touching it round there. Nobody was covering that he would score thus early. Moravcik. Lotto Cullen, this is second one. Petrov. No covering at the far post. And a given a gift. And no wonder the Rangers defenders are looking at them. Look at the way he crept in there. And this Rangers defense, I said, to be vulnerable in the air. And that proved it again. There's an enthusiasm. Petr. Rexing goes with him again. Still Petr. Petr went down, the referee simply ignoring that though. Petr wriggling clear. Puts it down there. And there it is again, Lambert. 3-0. This is an annihilation.